thundering across the stars to save the universe from the monster minds. Jayce searches for his father to unite the magic root and lead his lightning league to victory over the changing form of Saw Boss. Wheeled warriors explode into battle. Lightning strikes.
There's a power that comes from deep inside of you. It's every day reaching toward the light. And you know there's a long way ahead of you. But when your wheels get you there, things will turn out right.
Just keep on turning.
Where the boy is, or we will destroy you.
I know not of any boy.
Thought you might like a lift, Dr. Yag.
Master!
You should be more careful, Jayce.
Troopers almost ruined my plan. My orders were to let Yag and the boy meet.
Plan, Excellency?
For weeks, my agents have been planning a rumor among Audric's friends. A rumor which will net me that boy, the root, and control of the Edro lifeship.
My father is trapped aboard the Edro lifeship? Are you sure of this, Dr. Yag?
I sure only that monster minds have Edro lifeship. I see, Insecta Andaris. Of Audric, only hear rumor.
What's a lifeship, Gillian?
A ship that carries the people of an entire civilization to a new galaxy. The Edro ship has traveled in space almost 5,000 years. It's quite famous.
I'll bet it's another trap.
Indeed, it may well be. But Jayce, your father was very interested in that ship.
I know. He studied it for months from the outside.
And now Saw Boss has the lifeship. If Audric knew it, he would have found a way to get aboard.
Right. He would have.
I agree. And even if my father isn't aboard, we can't let Saw Boss have that ship. It would carry him to new galaxies.
Our troopers have still not broken into the lifeship. It is beyond them. But the boy is clever. He will find a way.
This is an infotape my father made about the Edro lifeship. Just let me increase the magnification. This is one of the lifeship's thrusters. That's it. See? There's a clear path right through the center of the energy flow. Like the calm center of a hurricane. When the thruster fires, Herc can fly the pride right into the energy outlet. It's clear after the first surge.
It might work. But I must say it's very, very dangerous.
Dangerous?
Gillian is right. Dangerous, very.
That's why we're dropping you, Flora, and Oon off on Vega.
Audric is like my father, too. I want to help save him.
It's out of the question. This time you obey, young lady.
Master, does this mean you don't need me anymore?
Of course I do, Oon. I need you to look after Flora.
Oh, I see.
No way, kid. Andaris Sector's crawling with monster minds. We'll never get near the lifeship.
Gillian will disguise us with his magic. He's done it before.
Huh. Sorry, kid. It's just too risky.
Even if it's worth 50,000 credits?
50,000?
That's what the Intergalactic Science Council has offered for more information about the Edro.
Well, now you're talking. Andaris Sector, here we come.
Glad you're with us on this, Herc.
Always happy to help the cause of science, kid. 50,000.
Be careful, please.
Take care of Flora,
Leave it to me, Master.
Is my new Flapjack squadron in position?
Yes, Excellency.
They will attempt to disguise their ship. We must be vigilant.
Done. For the next few hours, we'll look like nothing more than a bit of space debris.
Let's hope it works, or we might end up as real space debris.
There's the Andara sector.
I'm glad we left Flora and Oon on Vega with Dr. Yag.
I'm surprised they went so quietly.
We're almost there, Oon. And as soon as we get inside the lifeship, we can show ourselves.
I'm not really tricking my master. He did say to look after you, and I am. Even if I do get inseminated.
Incinerated. Turned to ashes.
Oh, who cares how you say it?
Life ship. Head for one of her thrusters, Herc. Slowly.
There. It's there.
Excellency, we see nothing but a piece of space debris.
Space debris that changes course? It's the Lightning League ship.
You sure this is where we want to be, Jayce? If that thruster goes off...
Trust me, Herc. Gillian, lock the data from my father's tape into the guidance system.
Aha! So that's what the boy is up to. It's time to speed him up. Have all troopers open fire, but not too close. Have the Flapjack Squadron fire blossom pods.
Flapjacks, fire at will!
Oh, we gotta get out of here.
The energy outlet is opening.
Into the thruster. The monster mines can't touch us there.
Are you nuts? It's about to fire!
No time to argue, Herc!
You know what you've done, kid? We're about to be fried!
My plan is for the guidance system to keep us on a safe course.
That's your plan?
Excellency! They have destroyed themselves!
No, the boy is too clever for that. He has planned this.
Well, we're alive. And it looks like someone's asking us in.
Maybe it's my father.
Oh, Master, do you think so?
What? We left you on Vega.
We thought we did. Flora!
Now don't be cross, Gillian. I had to see Jayce's father again.
Me too. Oh, and I am looking after Flora.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about monster mines anymore.
Defender of the Idril, you must depart this ship immediately. Contact with Idril is not permitted.
Myrmidon, we mean no harm. We're looking for my father.
scanners confirm you are the only aliens aboard. And you must go. Contact is not permitted.
It would seem that your father isn't here after all, lad.
There's something else, Myrmidon. Your people are in great danger. We want to help you.
Monster Mines! They're here!
For the glory of the Black Light, I go!
I think we've been tricked, kid. Sawboss followed us in here somehow.
And Myrmidon doesn't seem to realize it. To the vehicles, quick!
Contact is not permitted.
You space-happy bozo, there's moss heads on your ship. We're getting out of here.
We've got to get to the vehicles, Herc.
Let's get out of here.
Do not leave your ship, or I will be forced to act against you.
All set, kid. What's the plan?
We've got to find the Edro people and convince them we're on their side. Follow me. Central building, the one that's larger than all the rest. I bet we'll find them there.
Huh? Master, he's coming this way.
Return to your ship. Contact is not permitted.
Myrmidon, you must listen to us. We want to help your people.
You have ignored my warnings. You give me no choice.
Master, what did he do?
Some kind of dampening field. We can't move or fire weapons.
Your vehicles will not function. Abandon them. Return to your ship.
Master, Monster Mines!
What? Gillian, we need some...
I know, my boy, I'll try. Squeezel, Wump. The goon!
This vehicle should not function.
Oh, that was a bit of a strain. I'd better use the electromags for the rest.
Do you force me to take sterner measures?
Thanks, Gillian. Everybody, defense mode.
We did it, Master. We did it.
Split up. Flora and Gillian go right. Herc left. I'll go straight ahead.
It's safer to stay together.
It'll be harder for Myrmidon or the Monster Mines to stop three groups. One of us should be able to reach the Edro people.
This building must be where the Edro people are. The boy will try to warn them. Direct all vine growth toward it.
Oh, Master, slow down!
mines are too close. Uh-oh.
My word. This entire building seems to be a computer.
I warned you.
Deflection mode, now!
Gillian, are you okay?
Considering I'm 1,000 years old, yes. We'd better get inside before the monster mines arrive.
You stay on guard, Un. Let us know when the monster mines come. And watch for Herc. He should have been here by now.
Master, you don't think he...
He'll be along.
You sure took care of that old myrmidon, Jayce. He must be a ghost or something. He walked right through me, like I wasn't there. What did I say?
Gillian, myrmidon can't sense plant life. That's why he walks through Flora.
Indeed. And he's no ghost either. He's a hologram.
Hologram? You mean he's a computer picture?
Yes, a symbol of the Edro defense system. A system most likely run by this computer.
Monster mines! I've got a warrant, my master!
If the Edro defenses can't sense plants, they're helpless against the monster mines.
Can you reprogram this computer to sense plants?
I don't know. This technology is so advanced.
Maybe I can help. I'm a plant.
Master, it's
Monster mines. I'm on my way, Un. You and Flora do your best, Gillian. Un and I will hold them off.
The boy is there. Send all troopers in.
Oh, Master, thank goodness.
Let's go, Un.
Yes, Master.
Drill Sergeant, quick draw. Defensive plan B. Gillian, hurry!
What is it, Gillian?
Possibly the answer to our problem. Uh-huh. Hey, I think this.
Gillian!
Lightning strikes!
Sorry to be late for the fun, kid. I got bogged down by a herd of weed heads.
Are we to the dead yet?
We're just starting to have fun, Un. Let's get him, Herc!
Order the Flapjacks to destroy those vehicles with energy discs. Troopers in!
Gillian, I can't stop it! Gillian, are you?
Incredible. The minds of an entire race programmed into a computer.
Gillian, what about Jayce and the monster minds?
Yes, yes. In the chair, Flora, quickly. Your life patterns will show Myrmidon how to sense plants. Then he can help Jayce.
Right.
Master, they're coming!
Come on, Herc!
Master, look!
What has happened?
That cursed boy has managed to ally himself with the Hedro. We must evacuate, but my time will come.
I don't get it, kid. Since when is he on our side?
But Gillian and the Flora have taught me much. The Hedro, thank you. But now, you all must go.
Don't tell me. Contact is not permitted.
Contact is not permitted.
Their ship is designed to become their capital city when they reach their new homeworld. An instant civilization.
But where were all the people? We never saw any.
Their minds are stored in the computer, waiting to be put in new bodies. Bodies they'll grow chemically.
My father would have loved to have learned all that.
We'll tell him all about it, Jayce. Someday.